going to be learning how to make this door. It opens up. Well, it is actually a trap, because if you go in and then close the door, you'll actually be trapped. So I'll show you how to make it. So we're gonna go to a different area and make it. So, right, first of all, I need to sleep. And also, if you wanted me to make a video how I make these password doors, this is my friend Max, and you must see in that video. And this is mine. I'm not telling you my password, but you can see it if you want to. Yeah, look. And then it opens up, and then the redstone. But if you press the wrong one, like if you press the wrong one, it won't work. It's the wrong one, so it has to be the right one. And I know I only had to do one. I'm not gonna go to sleep. And yeah, make it. So the things in my hopper is what you're gonna need. I might add some stuff. I don't know my friend's password, even though I made this beacon, which is awesome. And here it is. And now we're gonna be working. So first, make a 2 high, 2 wide square, and you can use any block. I'm just using quartz, like that. And then make the same, but one across. That, is it working? Yep, it is. And then you do the same, like this. And then you do this. And then put the sticky piston, and then gonna need a sticky piston to put it like this. And also I'm playing in creative mode. Sticky piston facing this way, forwards, like this. And then cover up this bit at the top. I need to cover it up over there. Yep, and then it's gonna look like this. Then activate the pistons, which you do like this. So first, dig down 2 blocks. I'm using blue wool for this. And then put it under the sticky piston. And then go up 1 block, put it here, and then lead it. Wait, and then put a redstone repeater right here, just with no ticks, and then put it where your lever wants to be. So I'm just gonna do it in 2 ways, so like that, and then when you activate it, then why is it not activating? Oh yeah, because the repeater is the wrong way. And it's supposed to activate it. I don't know why it's not working, but yeah. And then put blue, wait, close it up. And then put blue wool over the redstone. And then put next to the sticky piston on the other side, put redstone going down the blue wool and into the other redstone. And then if you turn it on, I'll push them in. Then break this bit down. I think I did it wrong, but yeah. And then put the pillar, point here, any block you want there. Then put it, and then it's gonna be, and then break this thing down. Then you need to cover it up where the pistons are, but then you can't see the pistons. Then it's gonna look like this, but then you need to also put this over. I'm not doing it lately because, you know, I'm trying to show you quickly because I'm running out of time. And then on this side, do the same thing. I'm gonna do it really quickly. Once you've done that, do the same that you did with that one. with the other side, I think. And then put the redstone leading to the lever. And then turn on the lever. Then both of them will go on. No. I think I've done it wrong. So it's like that, and then that. Okay, guys, I'm just gonna fix it because I did it wrong. See you when I fix it. And then it's gonna be like that, and then cover it up like this. These are the two wall, like this, and then put it like this, like this. After you've done that, connect both levers. So what I mean is like this. So you need to connect the redstone. So you're only gonna need redstone repeaters just in case the redstone ends. So that's why I'm using redstone repeaters. Should know redstone repeater the wrong way. If it isn't working, then switch the redstone repeaters the other way. Like if it stops somewhere and there's a redstone repeater, then just switch it the other way. Or if it stops with a redstone repeater there, but the right way. Because, or else you know what's going to happen. And just switch it off. Now you just switch it on, and then it opens up. Oh wait, and then it opens up. You might want to move the lever to see it, how it happens. So you can just do this. You don't really need it like if it's underground, but I just do it like that to make it legs. So work. So look. And works, and it works. So, and then if you go in, and then you can build, then you can patch this part up, and you can like make a house here. Okay, and yeah. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe, and bye!